Hello, Fairfax County Schools. Today I'm at Bonnie Brae Elementary. We're going to go watch an instructional coach supporting a teacher, co-teaching around math talk, a way to really communicate and collaborate and learn there's more than one way to solve a math problem.
Strategy, but we're going to give you time to turn and talk to each other and think about your math talk. How can you justify which strategy works for you or the math behind it? And then maybe talk about elaborating on one of these strategies.
One of the strategies for really driving student achievement, student success in our strategic plan is high quality tier one instruction. And a lot of schools have used an instructional coach to help coach teachers, new teachers, veteran teachers, teachers in the middle of their career. How do you like doing that? What's exciting about, and how do you go about giving teachers that framework for a high quality tier one instruction in the classroom?
Well, this year I'm really excited about Jim Knight came to Instructional Coaches this year and he shared the impact cycle. Mm-hmm. And so we're working through that together. Mm-hmm. And there's three different stages to that. So there's the identify stage, which is where we want to get a picture of the current reality. So I actually videotaped Ellie's lesson, a whole math block.
Okay.
She reviewed it herself with some different criteria to kind of think about two areas that she wanted to grow and two areas that she was pleased with. Mm. And then we met for a reflection conversation. And through that, Ellie actually created her own goal. So she saw, through what she saw, she noticed, like, I really want to make sure kids are talking a lot in the classroom and focusing on math discourse. Right. And so we create the goal together.
Well, you know, our learning model talks about having a student-centered learning environment and giving students the opportunity to do the work or to do the talk about the content.
Mm-hmm.
Sort of the old model sometimes, we did all the work or we did all the talking.
Mm-hmm.
And students really come alive when they have a chance to participate in the conversation. Portrait of a Graduate wants our kids to be good communicators.
Mm-hmm.
How has an instructional coach helped you?
It helps so much. Having another resource to go to, a support system. This year, being my second year of teaching, there are a lot of things that I wanted to change and do better. Last year went really well, but I wanted to do so much more this year.
Mm-hmm.
So having Maria here to help me with this goal has been it's been wonderful to have some support and someone in the classroom to guide me through this process.
So I talk a lot about glows and grows, and it sounds like you've used the coach to develop your own personal glows and grows. What was the grow then that you wanted to work on this year? Tell me a little bit more about that.
I chose to work on more student communication and really academic discourse.
Okay.
My kids talk all the time to each other, but I want them to think even deeper about problems or anything, science, reading, math.
Right.
We happen to choose math to work together on, but really encouraging them to dig deeper, not just stopping on the surface level, will really help them in every aspect of their lives.
Yeah. Who wants homework on the weekend?
No.
Who doesn't want homework on the weekend? Bye, guys. Thank you so much. You're doing a wonderful job.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And the collaboration between you two is just wonderful.
Yeah.
So.